Today, we're exploring Monte Carlo simulation and how to implement it using Python in any environment. Before we start, let's introduce the motivation for using Monte Carlo simulation. The reason you might need it is that it helps us understand risk probabilities. The fundamental principle of the simulation is generating thousands of random scenarios and analyzing their outcomes. And with these analyzed outcomes, you can define a proper strategy for the situation. Let's give an example. Imagine that there are two production lines in a plant producing parts, and a truck collects these products and sends them to customers. Two assembly lines, A and B, have different completion times for the products. Assembly line A averages 100 minutes with a standard deviation of 10 minutes, while assembly line B averages 115 minutes with a standard deviation of 12 minutes. And the maximum allowable waiting time for the truck before it must depart is 240 minutes. Now the question, what is the probability of exceeding a waiting time of more than 240 minutes? To solve this problem, we will use Python in the Google Colab environment. First of all, let's define the related variables for production lines A and B. I want 1 million random scenarios to generate of completion time for production line A and B. Now, let's generate scenarios for production lines A and B and store them in variables. We also need to calculate the total completion time based on the generated scenarios. Now, we define the required upper limit for the completion time as 240 minutes. On one hand, we have an upper limit of 240 minutes. And on the other hand, we have generated 1 million scenarios. Now, we can calculate the percentage of scenarios that exceed the limit using the sum function and print it. The result is 5.45% for this simulation. If you run the simulation again, you will see slight differences because we generate random numbers each time. Let's visualize the distribution of 1 million generated numbers for the total completion time. To customize the appearance, I am setting some parameters. Now, we can visualize the results by plotting them. Boom! We have the visualization of 1 million generated values for the total completion time. You can see here where the 5.45% is that we calculated. This percentage represents the values where the upper limit 240 minutes is exceeded. With this outcome, we can define a proper strategy for the situation. Perhaps you can focus on increasing efficiency in production to reduce this risk. If you like this video and want more content, please share, comment, and like it. Thanks.